Students, this is Akshita Nair, a faculty at IAS, and I'm here to guide you all on how to use our website, the Young IAS, to the fullest. We have formed a club by the name Young IAS Club, and we have started with an online series of tests for the school students of Standard 4 to Standard 9. So I will guide you all on how to get the access to the club and how you all can solve or answer the questions by just being at your home. So this is the home page of our website, www.youngias.com. Then you have to click on this Young IAS Club here, which consists of two levels, your level 1 and level 2. Level 1 is for the school students of standard 4 to standard 6, and level 2 is for the school students of standard 7 to standard 9. Now just moving on to level 1 here, you will find these options here, which are the free daily tests or quiz, video lectures, and the daily article level 1. You have to click on this free daily tests or quiz. Just click on it. Once you click on this, on the left hand side of your screen, you will get this click here to log in. So again, you have to click here. Now, this is a student's login panel where every student would be given a login ID and password of their own. So you have to enter your login credentials here. For the students, those who haven't got their username or password, you have to first sign up with IAS. And after you sign up, we'll be either messaging you or sending you an email of your username and your password. So we'll just see this with an example. And then login. After logging in, this is the page which you all would be able to see. So looking at the left hand side of the screen, we'll get the exams option here. So if you just click on this exams option, we'll get this online test, free trial online test, and class test. So you have to click on this online test option. Once you click on this online tests, you will be able to see all the tests scheduled by us on daily basis. So every day we would be uploading tests on English, Maths, IT and GK for both the levels, the level 1 as well as the level 2. So we'll just see this level 1 GK here, and then we'll just take a test. So click on this take test option. Now this is the test confirmation. Like, these are the rules which a candidate has to read before you start with your test. So candidates are directed to read carefully the instructions before starting the test. So there are these 9 instructions which you have to follow before you move on. Okay, so and once you are done with this, click on the start option here. Now after you click on the start option, you can see a question here followed by these 4 options. So your test has started from here. Okay, so you're supposed to read the question and then click the appropriate answer. For the next question, you have to click on the next menu, and then you all can move on. Same thing, if at all you want to see the previous question, click on the previous menu here. For the next question, the next menu. So daily 10 questions would be uploaded by us. And once if you all are completed with the 10 tests, then you have to click on this finish option now. Finish now. So do you really want to finish this test? Yes, finish now. After you're successfully completed, you can see a green color icon which is stating you have successfully submitted your answers for online tests here, and then you all can view your results. So Young IAS level 1 GK, and then you can view your results here. So your number of questions, your questions attempted, your correct answers, your incorrect answers, your total marks, your total obtained marks, everything would be mentioned here on your scorecard. Okay. And now you have this review test option here. So review option is where you can review your paper and the correct answers can be seen and analyzed so that you can understand where you have gone wrong. So you can check your correct and wrong answers here. So just click on this review test option here. Once you click on that, same thing, the questions with the correct answer would be mentioned here. So now you can click on the next menu for the next question. So you can see your correct answers have been mentioned here, and same thing for the previous question, the previous menu. So this is how you can utilize our website, the Young IAS Club, which is again very user friendly and beneficial for all the school students of standard 4 to standard 9. Thank you.